Howdy, y'all. I'm just sharing what I ate today. This is two bacon, lettuce, and cheddar wraps with sour cream. Sour cream's about one carbohydrate per tablespoon, and I say about one carbohydrate for the lettuce, so that's two carbs per wrap for a four carbohydrate total lunch. This is all I'll eat today besides several cups of coffee with heavy cream. Y'all stay sweet.